Hello everyone, I'm ChibiKai89, and it's a cold, cold day today. Yeah, it's cold. And I'm playing some more Super Mario 64 Blast Impact. Last time, we went to the beach. This time, I don't know. Hey Toad, where should I go? Well, I guess we can't go that way. Ah, Yoshi. Well, can't go do anything there. Yeah, how much star power do we need, Princess? Huh. I guess I only know of three levels. What's this area? What is that? Some sort of holy grail thing? Hi, Toad. Okay, so we need power stars. Again. Alright. In that case, let's go back to the beginning. Floaty 8 coins. Well, that doesn't seem like it'll be too hard to gather. I just need to find a location. Zoom tight. Oh hey, I think I found the location already. That was fast. Up! There we go. Now I just need to figure out how to get up. Even higher. Okay, the rounded top of these rocks are not good for climbing. Okay, so these start going down, I guess, when you stand on them. Not too much, I guess. Hey, hello, everybody. It is... Man, the world's coming apart at the seams. The world just can't handle it. What do you do? I don't know, what do you do? I guess it wasn't that bad. Yeah, crap. Wall jump! Can I wall jump up there? No, I guess not! I've fallen. I've fallen a great deal of the way. Now I must go all the way back today. There we go. And now to go back here. Jumpy, 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 jump Whoa. happening again. It is like all whacked out, man. Any more stars in this stage? Float through the sky. Okay. I think I saw what I needed to do. Step one, climb. Step two. Do something here. Floating through the sky! Well, oh, that was simple.
Here we go!
I wonder, does this game have 100 cards, 100 coin stars? That is a good question. Probably something I should check out. Well, only one way to find out. Ow. Okay, 13 coins. Already a tenth of the way there. Well, it's a small area, so it shouldn't take too long. So I guess we don't really need to skip this and try something else, because it is a small area. I mean, going after the 100 coin stars can be a little bit... well... time-consuming, but if it's a small stage like this, it probably wouldn't be that bad. Ow. Well, we'll see. Ow. I must get these caterpillars. Okay, so just punching doesn't work. It is kicking, apparently. Although it did get me on top of it. So I guess it kinda worked. Oh. Yeah, I need to leap these stupid little things into the swamp thing. Oh, hey! Come on, there you go. They're annoying because you can't even touch them. Which makes them worse than bullies. Because then we can punch back. Hey! Hey! That's better. Ow. Oh, this one doesn't give me coins. I've been ripped off! You'd think there'd be something behind this fence. Like some coins or something. Yo! Down here, dude! Dude! I'll screw you! Wasting my time. I thought this level wouldn't take too much time. Those things are just damn annoying. It's no wonder we don't see him in main series Mario games, and only in Yoshi's Island. Or aren't they in a normal Mario game? I actually don't think so. Any coins up here? There might be coins over there, so we'll just take a quick ride. By quick ride. Yeah, that's all like, yeah, that sounds like that would be good if I caught on. Got it. Let's go fly away up to the highest day. Let's go fly away and then go soaring up through the atmosphere. Up so we can break some blocks up here. Oh, let's go fly a Mario. You know, I kind of really thought there'd be coins up here. No, I guess a bunch of them work. Not that I really need it that badly. I guess there's other places to put coins. Yowza. Owie, ow. I'm getting this point and going into the tree. How do I miss these coins? Let's see! I sure hope there's more coins up here. Ow! Maybe not. Oh, there's more coins. We ate red coins. Oh, and here, apparently. Actually, we need to go up to the 8 red coins. Plenty of coins here. And thus, a 14th star was collected. Now, let's get another star over here by the Eastern Isle Heads. Travel in the temple! Okay. Well, that was pretty easy to get to the temple. I don't think we're going after the A-Red coins, because otherwise it would have said something about it. At least I hope. I just realized. Snake plus ruins equals Mario's adventure. No, not Mario's adventure, Sonic's adventure. Yeah, that's Sonic's adventure. Well, it's not a completely Mario title. What are those? Glitches in the Matrix? Well, welcome to Sonic's Adventure in Mario 64, The Last Impact. Careful. Don't fall off. Ow. Ow! I don't want to fall. Wait, did the snake climb up with us? Huh. Did. Weird. Pitching tight. Hello, Mr. Snake. That was a bad. Mr. Snake, how many snakes does it take to get up to the top of a temple? Okay, let's just wait here. No! Well, that's not what I like. I'd like is to be able to hit the L button a lot more easily. This game definitely not made for an N64 controller. The guy that made this probably didn't expect someone to be using an N64 controller. And in fact, if they were going to use a controller, it would probably be like a 360 controller or a PS3 controller. Well, this ain't working. We need a new strategy here. Such as a winning strategy. The one where we win. Try that strategy. I mean, it's not the most exciting strategy, but it usually does pretty good. It doesn't involve a lot of waiting. Or do you think I could just jump over to that? Probably not. Let's wait a little longer. Let's wait for the next rotation. Welcome back, Mr. Snake. Did you enjoy your little ride around the temple? I've learned from the ancient times of playing Mario games. Not to fall is a great tactic. Hello. What's up, brave adventurer? I got something interesting for you. When I first got up here, I heard a voice that said, "Step on my head and I shall give you the star, but please don't pound on me, that hurts." I think the snake was communicating with me. Okay. So, I guess I need to just step on the snake's head? Well, I guess I can do that. Well, if you're going to give me the star that quickly, or that easily? Could have just told me. Whee! Okay, I was stepping on it heavy floor, but it didn't go up this steeply. So I guess it only works at this level. To the star. Took a damn good while, but we did it. And the rocket's ready for the next episode. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys again next time when we I guess we'll go to space. Bye.